This video is brought to you by SailRite. Visit SailRite.com for all your project supplies, tools, and instructions. Introducing the SailRite Standard Fabricator Sewing Machine Package. This is a full-sized industrial straight-stitch sewing machine with a compound walking foot. The Fabricator is designed for small canvas upholstery and awning shops, but it's also great for the avid DIYer. In this video, we'll demonstrate its awesome performance and touch on many of the aspects that set it apart from all other sewing machines in its class. The standard package is our entry-priced Fabricator. Now let's demonstrate sewing with the SailRite Fabricator sewing machine. The SailRite Fabricator allows for stitch-by-stitch sewing at full power, so you can take time creating the most precise stitches possible. Here, we are sewing through 8 layers of marine canvas. The Fabricator is powered by SailRite's Workhorse Servo Motor, a 550-watt, 3/4 horsepower motor that provides fluid motor-to-machine power transfer. Here, we will demonstrate sewing a half stitch at a time, simply by gently pressing on the foot treadle. The industrial thread stand and attached bobbin winder mechanism lets you wind bobbins without unthreading your machine and allows for bobbin winding while you sew. As you continue to watch this video, we will progressively add thicker assemblies, and near the end of the video, we will also show sewing very light home sewing fabric. Here we are sewing 8 layers of a Sunbrella marine grade fabric with 2 layers of webbing on top, so we're going over a fairly large bump in forward and reverse. Notice the consistent slow speed control that we have, and it walks over those bumps easily. Even at high speeds, we can sew over this assembly and the bump without problems. Great stitch tension on the top side and also the bottom side. The power and the performance of the SailRite Workhorse servo motor cannot be matched. It runs quietly and is energy saving and durable. To sew in reverse, press and hold down on the reverse lever. A good sewing machine is only as good as the stitch it creates. The SailRite Fabricator sews a straight stitch up to 8 millimeters in length. It will easily sew up to a V138 size thread. As you continue to watch, we will touch on many aspects that sets our full-size industrial sewing machine apart from all the competition. Why does the Fabricator with compound walking foot walk over bumps like this easily without skipping stitches and without getting hung up? It's because our sewing machine technicians here at SailRite in Indiana carefully set up each sewing machine. One important step we perform is to set the presser foot at the appropriate height to walk over transitions like this easily. Its power is not only associated with the 12-coil Workhorse servo motor, but also with the oversized Stitch Pro balance wheel with cog timing belt. We'll discuss that more in detail a little later on. Using the built-in knee lift, you can quickly raise the presser feet up to a half inch, so super thick assemblies can be easily placed under the presser feet for sewing. The laser engraved needle plate feature helpful guides, so you can position your project at a specified distance from the needle quickly and easily. Here we are using the deluxe 5.5-inch magnetic sewing guide sold separately and positioning it on one of the laser engraved measurements on the needle plate so a stitch can be perfectly guided in this hem. A common question we hear regarding our sewing machines is, can it sew leather? The Fabricator does an excellent job. Here we are sewing 2 layers of a Latigo leather. A leather worker wants power and slow speed control because no one wants a needle hole in the wrong spot. Watch here as we use a V138 thread and sew very, very slowly in this leather. As you can see, we have major power to punch through the leather even if we sew only 1 stitch at a time. We have great stitch tension on the top and also the bottom. The surfaces of some leathers will easily scratch or show damage, but not if we use a special leather foot that's sold separately for the SailRite Fabricator sewing machine. As you can see, this leather foot does not mar the leather. If you're sewing delicate leather, we highly recommend the leather foot for the SailRite Fabricator sewing machine. The Sayrite Fabricator will sew piping easily for your next upholstery application. Sayrite stocks three different size cording feet for the Fabricator. Each is sold separately. When it comes time to place your order for the Fabricator sewing machine, don't forget to add a cording foot. A good sewing machine always has additional presser feet for special tasks. Here is an edge guide foot designed to sew the top stitch on a semi-flat filled seam. Check out the full line of special presser feet for the Sayrite Fabricator sewing machine at the Sayrite website. Will this full-sized industrial sewing machine work for home sewing? Yes. For home sewing, typically the stitch length is about 4 millimeters. Reducing the stitch length is accomplished via the stitch length dial. Backing off the upper tension is extremely important to a good quality stitch when home sewing, and also matching thread size to needle size. The super slow speed control and power you see here is achieved via a number of factors. First, the Workhorse servo motor is a 550 watt, 3/4 horsepower motor. The servo motor incorporates a 12 coil design for smoother operation and more slow speed control. Other common servo motors are 6 or 9 coil designs, not the Workhorse. The Workhorse servo motor features fully adjustable speed settings. We have set our maximum speed here to 10 on the servo motor. Now when we press on the treadle fully, the sewing machine top speed is only about 246 stitches per minute. Want to still do one stitch at a time? No problem, just press lightly on the treadle to accomplish that task. Or set it for 45 and sew 1,108 stitches per minute. But no matter what speed, you still have the speed control to do one stitch at a time, if you like. Secondly, it's used in conjunction with a cog timing belt and our oversized Stitch Pro balance wheel. This gives the operator maximum control of the stitch speed simply by the amount of pressure on the foot treadle. This arrangement is the first of its kind with a servo motor and provides maximum power while maintaining slow speed sewing control. Thirdly, for the first time on an industrial sewing machine, the Fabricator is also fitted with Sayrite's patented posi-pin clutching system, which provides 100% power transfer from the balance wheel to the needle. Additionally, the posi-pin lets you disengage the balance wheel when winding bobbins, reducing wear and tear on the industrial machine components. Only the Sayrite Fabricator features all these combined components, making it the best performing sewing machine in its class, period. This best-in-class sewing machine offers high-quality castings and machined parts, ensuring it will be a dependable machine for years to come. A high-quality rotary hook and large bobbin reduces the frequency of bobbin winding. Also, there's plenty of underarm space for comfortable sewing. The Sayrite Standard Fabricator Package comes with the Sayrite Flex 20 LED Light, featuring a magnetic base and a 7-inch flexible neck. The Standard Fabricator Package rests upon the industry standard industrial K-legs with a double-sided laminated tabletop. Also includes a slide drawer to store your accessories. At Sayrite, we're proud to support every sewing machine that we sell. Each machine is assembled and tuned in our Indiana workshop and comes with an in-depth guidebook that walks you through setup and the use of your Fabricator, as well as detailed troubleshooting instructions and parts schematics. Plus, you'll receive personalized technical support directly from sewing machine technicians here at Sayrite. Order the Sayrite Standard Fabricator Sewing Machine Package today from Sayrite. If you have any questions, give us a call or email us. We're glad to help. I'm Eric Grant, and from all of us here at Sayrite, thanks for watching.